Stay tuned for more music therapy on the couch.
The wonderful Westlife boys have set us up with a truly beautiful prize this week. They've loaned us their personal groomer to give one lucky hits viewer a celebrity makeover at the salon. That's a professional haircut and makeup all free of charge. Westlife themselves will then meet you and a friend afterwards for a coffee and a chat. How cool is that? You get made to look your best and get to meet the boys in private straight afterwards. 10 runners-up will get signed Westlife albums and DVDs, so don't worry if you don't get first prize. You still get a great Westlife experience.
Hi, we're Westlife. And if you want to hang out with us, just answer this simple question.
Who originally had a hand in managing Westlife? Was it A, Sharon Osbourne, B, Simon Cowell, or C, Ronan Keaton? Know the answer? Call the hits now on 09058 177 177. Or text hits and A, B, or C to 84030 and you could meet Westlife.
Call now and we'll see you very soon.
See Teletext page 500 for all the details. Freeview viewers, press the red button.
Maroon 5 are back with their first ever DVD, Friday the 13th. Includes all their massive hits, a brand new track, exclusive interviews, backstage footage, and Adam as you've never seen him before. Friday the 13th, the live DVD from the unstoppable Maroon 5. Out now.
Virgin Megastores presents the single of the week.
Fly 'em like a bird, like Nelly Furtado. Pop your bottles, toast and scream cheers. Get your two-step, cause it's the record of the year. They brought you ice creams, two for a pair. Officially announcing this is warfare. Cause back in the day, my clouds was gray. And it seemed like my angels couldn't blow them away. But then I sold my first verse and copped that NSX. But I was still riding in them thin-ass jets. But now, made my vision so clear out the window of the Lear. And I'm talking on my celly, all the shit that you should hear. Listen clearly now. Hello, can you hear me now?
Can I have it like that?
You got it like that.
Can I have it like that?
You got it like that.
Can I have it like that?
You got it like that.
Can I have it like that?
You got it like that.
So, drop your purse and grab your hips. And act like you're trying to get this money right quick. So, can I have it like that?
You got it like that.
Can I have it like that?
You got it like that.
Rimmel's new Volume Flash Mascara. Unique lock and load formula. 5 times bigger lashes instantly. New Volume Flash Mascara from Rimmel London.
Mara Bobash. Dega az ma chi mikhay? Jigar, Mara.
Oh, walk away, Beethoven.
Y'all funking me up, Baba, and I like it.
Move over, Beethoven.
Make room for Iggy.
It's a nice leg right here.
Move it or I'll break it.
Shut up!
Oh, there's another one.
You gotta be kidding. Biggie, no!
iTunes in your phone, baby.
Hello, Moto.
It's your last chance to get all sale items less than half price, plus an extra 20% off sale prices. Hurry, the sale must end soon at MFI.
This Saturday, it's a Lotto rollover.
Ooh, I've landed on my jackpot.
The National Lottery.
Think lucky.
Wow.
Win this sterling silver limited edition iPod worth £2,000. Up to 15,000 songs in stylish black with solid silver back. Play and win. First question. An iPod plays A, MP3s, or B, CDs. Subscribe and text your answer win A for MP3s or win B for CDs to 60555 and have a chance to win this bling bling iPod. So text win A or win B to 60555. 50p per message.
The Hits brings you 100% official mobile real tones from the genuine artists. Call 09058-011-513 and enter the four-digit code for the real tone you want to buy. Why not get one of this week's top three? Westlife, You Raise Me Up, 5001. Charlotte Church, Call My Name, 5002. Bow Wow, Let Me Hold You, 5003. Get your phone a real tone. 09058-011-513.
Don't rely on anyone else to entertain you. When there are great new movies like Amityville Horror to rent or buy at your local Blockbuster this week. Also out this week, Star Wars Episode 3, Revenge of the Sith.
Dark side, young Skywalker has become...
You can buy Star Wars Revenge of the Sith for just £11.87 when you trade in any two DVDs. These are just two of the 60 new movies available every month at Blockbuster. Blockbuster. More movies, more choice, more value.
If anybody's lost a silver Nokia, please come to the front.
Guaranteed new phone after 12 months or money off your bill. New Virgin Mobile contracts. Fly down to Asda for an amazing 50% off sackloads of toys. From LeapPad book set with microphone for $11.96 to remote controlled Jeeps from $19.96 and soft toys. Luckily, there's everything you need to pocket a lower priced Christmas at Asda.
Uh-oh, not good.
What? What is it?
You've turned green.
Ah!
Now relax, you'll be all right. We can call a British gas engineer to sort you out.
But the costs will finish me.
Now calm down. Now British Gas Energy customers pay an exclusive price. It's fixed and includes call-outs, parts and labour.
Oh, I think I'm starting to feel better already.
Now, our energy customers can get an engineer for an exclusive fixed price. Visit house.co.uk/oncall.
You know, I think green suited you.
British Gas, doing the right thing.
In this story, there's a great deal to watch. At Argos, get 20% off LCD and plasma TVs. Don't shop for it, Argos it.
Maroon 5 are back with their first ever DVD, Friday the 13th. Includes all their massive hits, a brand new track, exclusive interviews, backstage footage, and Adam as you've never seen him before. Friday the 13th, the live DVD from the unstoppable Maroon 5. Out now.
These are treasures I will share only with you.
I can't make an attachment here because I'm just going to disappoint you.
You're right. Do you ever just think I'm fooling everybody?
You have no idea.
Orlando Bloom.
Please don't take this as rejection.
Kirsten Dunst.
I really don't.
Elizabeth Town.
It's your last chance to get all sale items less than half price, plus an extra 20% off sale prices. Hurry, the sale must end soon at MFI.
I think the Swear It Again video, it was our first video, and I'm sure we've learned a lot since we've done that. But at the same time, when you talk about capturing what Westlife was, I think Westlife kind of, the difference is it wasn't kind of just five people that didn't, they just met each other last week in an audition and that was that, if you know what I mean. We actually, you know, in the Swear It Again video, we're actually having a laugh. And I know, although Brian and Nicky had only been with us for sort of, how long ago?
That was about a year.
They were with us sort of six to 12 months anyways. You know, and they fitted in so quickly into the kind of vibe that myself, Shane and Keane had already been on. But myself, Shane and Keane knew each other, as I say, since we were like 11 or 12 years old. So, and then Nicky and Brian came along on the scene and, as I say, they slipped right in. So, like, I mean, it was so easy and so kind of, they just gel happened. It happened straight away without any sort of bumps or whatever, if you know what I mean. It just kind of, the boys, it was like they'd been with us since we were 12 as well, if you know what I mean. And then just put a camera in front of it and you capture it straight away. It's not like, it's not fake, or it's not like boy band put together last week, now here's a camera, looks like you all love each other and you're all mates, like, whatever. We actually were mates and they just put a camera in front of that and, you know, captured it or whatever. So that's probably why the Swear It Again video actually looks real, and sort of that Westlife thing is there from the very first video, because, you know, the Westlife thing, I suppose in most of our videos there's shots of us having a laugh or, you know, whatever, hanging around some bar or street or mountain or cliffside or whatever. So yeah, I don't know, it's just natural, it's the truth, it's real, it's, we're not pretending to have a laugh or whatever, we actually are having a laugh.
Prepare yourself for the sequel to the best-selling Star Wars game of all time. Star Wars Battlefront 2, the game that lets you fight all the classic battles any way you want, now lets you fight as a Jedi. Fight on all new planets. And for the first time ever, fight in space. Star Wars Battlefront 2, you fight again.
Hey, Billy!
How's this week's phones for you offer looking from down there?
You need a bigger phones for you thingy.
Phones for you. How about that then, Billy boy?
Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
Fly down to Asda for an amazing 50% off sackloads of toys. From Leap Pad book set with microphone for $11.96 to remote controlled Jeeps from $19.96 and soft toys. Luckily, there's everything you need to pocket a lower priced Christmas at Asda.
Forever.
The majestic debut single Forever by Miki Rosie. Available at selected Virgin megastores. Download at MikiRosie.com. Powered by bandname.com.
Titanic, now for the first time on special edition DVD, including 29 deleted scenes and an all-new alternative ending. Titanic on special edition DVD.
This is it! Now!
Own it from Monday.
This Christmas, even more prices lowered. This 42-inch plasma TV with DVD recorder is down to $1,499 with a free 6-megapixel camera. Save £100. Now £299, this 1400 spin hot point even shows how long your wash has left. Curry's, always lowering prices.
This year, we'll give each other over 500 million presents. Boots know that giving feels good. That's why for every two gifts you buy from Boots' special Christmas range, you get the third for free. Because giving more feels even better, trust Boots.
The next video we're going to talk about is My Love. This song was our first single off our second album, Coast to Coast. We made the video in Ireland. It was our first video to make in Ireland. And it's a funny, the Cliffs of Moher, yeah, down in County Clare. And the funny thing about this, we were on the top of a cliff, and it was really like it's the highest cliff in Ireland. And it's very dangerous, obviously, if you kind of walk too close to the edge. And it was a very windy day.
And we were very close to the edge.
And we were, because we were doing a helicopter shot and stuff.
We were
doing a helicopter shot. And Mark actually, there was like a little ledge about 5 feet below the edge of the cliff. And Mark saw it, obviously. So Brian hates heights when people are messing around on heights. So Mark's decided to jump off the cliff. So he literally ran and says, "Lads, I'm off, see ya." And he jumped off the cliff and he literally disappeared. A bit of dust went up behind him. And Brian absolutely freaked out because he thought he jumped off the cliff.
We were happy.
There was no sound, but we were just like, for like 10 seconds, and we were like, "Oh my God, he's dead." And then he just jumped off and goes, "Ah!" Yeah, so it was very funny. Here it is.
You had to beat it.